save that one and see what the pattern looks like.